I wonder which criminal mastermind just protested their innocence in court. A liar, by the sounds of it. Let's just hope the rain hasn't washed all the clues away.